Here's what you should know about winning before you chase it. Winning's not loyal to you. It doesn't care about you. Winning doesn't care how sore you are. Winning doesn't care how much sleep you get. Winning doesn't care how hard you work at times. And sometimes a guy doesn't outwork you and he still wins. It isn't fair, man. Sometimes there is no justice. Winning requires all of you and then more, and it promises you nothing. It's a mastermind of creating fear and doubt in your mind. It causes setback after setback. So the question is about winning. Are you willing to sprint when the distance is unknown? And why chase this thing called winning? Because the only thing that...
I don't care how dark it looked for you. I don't care what they done said to you. I don't care what the verdict is. I don't care what the haters say.
Everything I did failed. Just the fact that I'm willing to fail is an inspiration. People are so scared to lose that they don't even try. And anyone that wants to sit around and talk shit, they're doing too much time. They're taking too much time talking shit about it instead of getting up off their ass and following their dreams. Because I'm here to follow my dreams.
So ago, I was in the bathroom crying, honestly sobbing with my girlfriend. Felt like things were just kind of hard and tough, and I wanted to just quit, to be honest. I felt like I'd lost a lot of faith in myself, and it was getting really hard to just push through. And I didn't quit, obviously, but this morning, after prejudging, I had that same cry in the bathroom, but this one was a cry of gratitude and pride that I had pushed through and gotten through that. And it's these moments, it's this journey, and like I felt this before.
Unbalanced for a while. It's okay. Don't be all this stuff people say. You got to be balanced. To be the best in the world at what you do, you have to be unbalanced to find every bit of energy and strength that you have to pull it off. Then you get balanced. Once you
back on the street, did my time, took my chances. Went the distance, now I'm back on my feet. Just a man and his will to survive. So many times it happens too fast. You trade your passion for glory. Don't lose your grip on the dreams of the past. You must fight just to keep them alive. It's the eye of the tiger. It's the thrill of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our rival. And the last known survivor stalks his prey in the night, and he's watching.